Cardinals lose. Brewers can make up some ground. The 1-2 swing and a miss. Downey goes on strikes, and the ball game is over. John Axford picks up his third consecutive save, gives him 10 for the year. Makes a winner out of Giovanni Gallardo. And the Brewers pick up their third straight win against the Dodgers. First time all year the Dodgers have lost three in a row. And they have secured a winning road trip. Much more still to come on this.